Oh yeah, but I guess I should probably have Spock to play Burning Pure. Yeah, regardless, this hand is very good. I think if I draw land for the rest of the game, I probably win. This looks, if you take this Treasure Mage out, it looks like a very, very good deck with a very, very sick curve. Or if you take the Destroying Bird out too. My opponent is not doing a lot. If he has Stiker, but oh, like, whatever. Yeah, he probably doesn't have any swamps. So, it's probably that. There's actually that next turn. I can play the Imp here. Now, of course, last game, just to clarify matters, Kitty Conscious would not have stolen anything, but it would have killed some. Yeah, he's dead. I don't even have to. I don't know if it would have been better to play around Guilty Conscience last game, or not Guilty Conscience, Corrupted Conscience, sorry. Or Drilling Wound, or whatever. It just seemed like if he had Drilling Wound, he would have played it already, but there were many cards that he could have had that had not played. Like cards that cost 5 or more. And if I give him time, he might draw into those cards. Because playing the Imp and making a token doesn't really get me anywhere. Like, if he kills the imp. If he kills the imp, then last game. Then I have to chump block his guy, and then I just have to play Stratocide and attack next turn. Yeah, that just seems worse. And it opens myself to the possibility of losing to Tainted Strike on the Visimancer much more easily. So, yeah, I think the way I played it was right. Even if at that point I was not considering everything that could happen, it ended up being.